How does insulin and food affect your blood sugar? You are taking two types of insulin. Lantus insulin, you can see in green, is a background basal insulin. And Novolog insulin, is you can see in blue, is a fast-acting bolus insulin. Lantus insulin is typically given at night around the same time and can last for up to 24 hours. Since Lantus is a basal insulin, it keeps your blood sugars within a healthy range when you are not eating and while you are sleeping. It does not cover for carbohydrates or food. Novolog insulin, you can see in blue, this fast-acting insulin is also called a bolus insulin. This insulin begins working within 10 to 15 minutes after taking it and can usually last for up to 2 to 4 hours, but this may vary from person to person. Novolog insulin has two functions. It can lower high blood sugars and it can cover carbohydrate grams. Novolog is given every time you eat carbohydrates to keep your blood sugars within a healthy range. Carbohydrates found in foods such as fruit, milk, grains, and sweets break down to glucose or blood sugar quickly in the body. You can see in red when you eat foods containing carbohydrates, it starts to raise your blood sugar within 10 minutes and can peak, meaning raising your blood sugar at the highest, within 90 minutes after eating. If you took the correct amount of Novolog to cover the carbohydrate grams in your meal, your blood sugar should lower to a healthy range within 2 to 4 hours. It is important to remember that you need to take Novolog insulin before you eat meals or snacks to allow the insulin to work with the carbohydrates and to lower your blood sugar. You also need to eat your meals in less than 30 minutes to make sure the insulin and carbohydrates are working together to keep your blood sugars healthy.